I told you guys that I would show you how I make water level. I've used the ones that are for acoustical sealing, and they're fragile after a while. These are pretty rugged the way I make them. And what I use is, this is a 4-inch adapter. It's called a 4-inch DWV. 4-inch sewer to drain adapter, DWV. And then, this cost $6.28. This is, let's see, a test cap, a 4-inch DWV test cap. And that will fit right in there. And we're going to glue that. Okay. And I'm just using some rain or shine glue. It can be any kind of PVC glue. It could be silicone. But in this case, this is what I have very readily available. This will make it seal up and hold water. Now, to get, since the water is going to set in this area, and this is your platform, we need to get some clear line like this. This happens to be a 1/4 inch, but you need 3/8 line. This 100 foot of this, which you only need 50, is $22 at Lowe's. So you would get 3/8 instead of 1/4 inch in this case. That's 1/4. And that's because you're going to put it on this 3/8 inch barb right there. And then we're going to use a 1/2 inch threaded right there. This, as I recall, was $4.50. I think the whole thing cost about $13 at Lowe's. I think I have the receipt, as a matter of fact, in my wallet. I don't have the drill bit this size, but this is something I do have. And we want to drill this just above where that's sitting so that this sits just like so. Okay, so that'll be at the bottom. So, I had to water a little bit, but you can literally tighten it up in there. Now, it could be a little looser because you're going to put silicone all the way around that and seal that. That is the basis for water level. Now, you need to use the 3/8 because this is going to be too small, 1/4 inch. 3/8 inside diameter, that's ID. So it'll slip over this. And you really only need 50 foot. You put this in the center of a house and you can go, or you can do a soffit or ceiling, use benchmarks and go up, or you can set a concrete grade and dirt grade with it by setting it a certain height, putting a mark on a stick and go around and say, okay, this needs to go up. But this is $13 plus the cost of the hose, which has got to be clear. Then you put colored water in that. Food coloring is all you need in a gallon of water. A little bit of food coloring. And it changes it to red, green. Maybe if you can find orange, but usually red, green, or blue. A darker color. If you use yellow, you might not see it. So, that is how you do a water level that's really rugged. I mean, you can literally drop it on the ground. It don't break. The only fragile part is in here. And believe it or not, we actually cracked the other one by something went in there and hit it, and we sealed it back up. But you can bang on it, throw things on it. This is going to be really, really, really rugged. And it's the last one I made lasts for 10 years so far, more than that maybe. The one before that got stolen, so I can imagine 20 years you could make them last. It must be some value because somebody stole it. It had to be somebody that know what it was. So this is your own type of water level, and you can use it for any number of issues. And you'll see me using it on when I re-level houses and such. There you go, guys.